We are given that the pressure P is equal to 2.7 atm, and we need to